This is an analogy given with a coding pattern. So let us see how it works. So NRUY is written as MIFB. So that is the analogy for NRUY is MIFB. So what is the analogy for FJNP? So when you clearly observe here and write down A to Z in 13 to 13 letters, so you can observe that it is for opposite letters. That is, opposite letter of N is M and R is I. Okay, so similarly U is F. Okay, and then Y is B. So that is why it is opposite letters. So let us check for F, J, N, P. So F you have U, and then J you have Q, N you have M, and for P you have K. So that's why it is U, Q, M, K. So your answer is option D.